And the city of Brownsville, they need your input. That's because the Brownsville Metro is restructuring its fare system and is proposing a fare increase. The Brownsville Metro is hosting a public meeting allowing residents to voice their opinions and ask questions. The meeting will take place at the La Plaza terminal tomorrow from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m.